Hey everybody, how you doing? This is Coffeechug, and I'm here to showcase my basic playthrough of surviving my first night in survival mode. I know there are thousands of these videos online, but this video really is geared for the Minecraft Education Edition, and more importantly for teachers and educators or anyone starting out that just wants to kind of get a feel for how Minecraft works. And just like kids, we learn best now through watching videos. YouTube has become the new TV for kids. And so let's dive into this. So we're going to create a new world, and you can do the exact same thing. This world setup comes from, I did not create this setup myself. This is a survival challenge created by Stefan Elford. But we are going to use this as a platform so we can kind of all have the same thing. So I'm going to dive into here and to create a new world. And we're going to go ahead, you can name your world whatever you want. So whatever you want to create it, I'm just going to call this Survival Challenge Victoria. We're in survival. We're going to make this easy to start with. The world's going to be infinite. And we're going to plant the seed Victoria. All right, we're going to leave the cheats on for now, and we're going to keep it as game. And once we do this, we should go ahead and launch. And once we do this, we should probably find ourselves sitting up in a tree. And this way, it'll be the same for everyone. Now, the first thing you want to do if you've never done survival mode is we want to get going. We have to build some safety parameters and figure out where we are. So you can see as we go here, we're going to jump into our inventory. And we don't have anything, so we need to quickly get some logs so we can build a chest. We need to build a home or find a shelter, and we need to find some tools. So we're going to go ahead and explore here a little bit. And so I'm going to look around my settings here, and let me just see what I've got here for my settings. And I think we should be good. All right. So we've got water. I'm not quite sure. We're kind of stuck on the side here. So I'm going to dive over here to where I see these trees. And I'm going to click. Just doing a left click, regular click. We got to get some wood here. We've got to watch out for our enemies. Now, one of the things in survival, when you die, anything that you have in your belt that's down there, you know, where you can see where I'm gathering the wood right now, you will lose. Now, you have about, I don't know, 3 to 5 minutes to get back to where you die, where you respawn to collect those materials. Otherwise, they do just disappear. So part of survival is not to lose these items. So I'm going to look around here. All right. And I see some things I'm going to go grab. Oh, here's a little cave that we could potentially use for a shelter, but we don't know what's all in there yet, do we? So I'm just going to jump over here. And what do we have? Boom. If you don't recognize what that is some pumpkin. All right, so that's going to be good for our food source here. And so I'm just going to go bounce up. I want to see what we got over here. Maybe we can create a clearing. Just to kind of see where we're at. This looks like a good spot. Or the cow. There we go. I'm going to get some food right here. So what I might do, this looks like a good spot. So I'm going to go right here in my inventory. We're just going to bring these blocks right there, and I'm going to turn them into planks. All right. Now that I have that, you can see over here in my options, I've got a crafting table, and I've got some different things that I can do. So I'm going to go through here, and I'm going to make a crafting table. All right, and I'm going to set that down, and I'm going to bounce this. I'm just going to get this crafting table going right. put it right there. All right, so now I got our crafting table. Now I've got more slots here that I can start to craft. And so the first thing I want to do is I want to get some sticks. All right, so I'm going to bring those down there. And then what I can do, I'm going to get these out of the way. Now I can see I got my wooden pickaxe. I got these other options. So I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to make an axe, a wooden pickaxe. There we go. Now I could go through and make some of these other wooden tools. I don't need them right now. I'm going to wait till I get some stone, but you could. I could go ahead and get the sword and get some other elements, but I'm going to bounce out of this real quick. All right, so the next thing that I want to do here, I want to go get some more materials. I'm going to try to build a little tiny hut just to survive this first night, and then we can go from there. So I'm going to just jump over here. And then we also want to be able to get a furnace, so we're going to need to get some stone as well. So I'm going to knock this out here. And we can also try to find some sheep to make a bed as well. So we've got a couple things that we want to do before the night comes to a close here. And there's a sheep speaking of the devil right there. So you're going to need 3 sheep as we get going into this. Now the key is not to get lost in your work. So if you chase things, you want to make sure that you don't lose sight of what it is that you're trying to create. So eventually we're going to have to create some lights and torches and pathways. And so we can kind of show you some things here. So we got... We're going to go through here right now, and I'm going to go ahead and build a little structure here. So I got my blocks. It's not going to be anything fancy, but it's going to keep me protected for this first night, that's for sure. Some more wood here. You can see as I use this wooden pickaxe how the energy bar of it's going to eventually, we're going to lose it. So I just want you to see what happens when that occurs. It's just something to keep in mind as you're working with your tools. Alright, so we're going to go through here. Let's go ahead and knock those up here. Alright, so let's go ahead and finish this up here, what we were starting. So it's not a very big house, but it'll keep us protected. We can always get these blocks back later. We can always build on, make this bigger, all that good stuff. So we're going to try to get a door here. So there's our door. We're going to go ahead and do that. So I'll go ahead and add our door. All right. So you can see it's starting to get dark out here. So we're not going to want to be out here very long, because that's when the creepers and everything else starts to come out. I'm going to try to grab these last few blocks here real quick. Now I'm running a risk here being out here at nighttime. So I'm just getting a few of these so we can work through the night so I can show you a couple little things. Ideally what we want to do is we want to get some sheep so we can get a bed. So it's dark, obviously you can see this, that it's dark in here. When we shut that door, that will keep us protected from the elements that come out at nighttime. So now that we've got these in our inventory, this cobblestone, you can see we got a chance now to make a furnace. And so as I think about this, I'm going to add this down here. All right, I can get myself let's see what else I want. So all these items in red, I don't have the materials for yet, but I look through, I can see here's a stone pickaxe. So I'm going to go ahead and craft that. So we've got that element. Perfect. And I'm going to go ahead and drop in this furnace. Even though it's really, really hard to see right now. But now I can go through and I could add and get some food. So this raw beef isn't going to give us a whole lot of stuff here. So I've got some coal that we could use to burn. So I can put the coal here in my furnace, and then I can put this up here, and it's going to cook. This is going to give us some food for our health, because we have to eat. Just like in real life, if we don't eat, we can die. So it's cooking that all up. There we go. We'll go ahead and do this since we don't have a bed yet. If we have a bed, we can sleep at night. We can restore our energy and our health, but we need to get some more wool. We got one. We need three so we can make a bed. Some wool and some more wood there. So we got that in there. Go ahead and grab those in there. And then we can feed that in there. We'll get this all cooked up. And we should be getting close. I think I heard a chicken, which means we're getting probably close to morning time now. The other thing that we want to do is we need to create a chest so we can store these items, because if we die, we have to go back and hurry up and respawn, and we don't want to have to do that. We don't want to lose all our stuff here. So I go here. Oh, still nighttime. But at least we have the furnace to give us some light. And so I don't think we have quite enough yet for a tool chest. We need some more... We need some more wood planks, and we need some more food that way. So put that there. We'll just get organized here. We don't need a door. Put that there. See what we got. There's planks, sticks, crafting table. We're not quite there yet, so. We're getting there. The wool we can store, planks. So we check out, look around here. Just gonna play it safe. Just gonna play it safe. Come here, chicken. So there's your creeper. We do not want to die already. To hide. Well, just cook up this raw chicken, huh? Go. Man, we're getting plenty of food. We're going to be in good shape here. Good shape. Nothing like a little bit of chicken to start your day, right? Let's see here. What do we need? What do we need? We can create. There's a chest. Got that. Alright. So we get some more chests. We'll build a bigger chest in this place. So we got one chest that we can store. We're going to get one more chest here. We'll keep an eye out for the creepers, spiders. Darn it, we got hit by something there. There he is, he's right in there. Good old grenade, it just kind of tore things up there, huh? So you can start to see why it's not so good to be out at night. So we'll go ahead and get in here. We're getting close. We'll take these boards here. At least we can get, let's see, almost one more chest here. Just need a few more. We're just going to kind of keep clearing out our area around us. So as we get going through here, get some more wood. I'm going to get another chest. I'm going to build up on my house. We get some stone, and we're going to keep rocking. So what I like to do, and everybody's different, I like to slowly expand out. I don't like to go searching right away. So I'm gonna clear out all this land around me. So I can eventually get to a point where I can build a farm, all that other good stuff. So now that it's daytime, it's a good day to just to start mining and getting things going. We're gonna try to find some sheep so we can make a bed. I'm getting all this wood so I can expand my house now, because we're gonna need a bed, we're gonna need a bigger chest. So I'm just snagging all these things as much as I can right now. And then I'm gonna clear all these out of the way. Out of sight, out of mind is how I like to roll. All right, guys. So I'm gonna get to work here. As I work, I would love for you to leave me a comment. Some of you are experts. You are way smarter at this than me. You've done this many times. What should I do next? I'm telling you what I'm thinking is, I'm building and expand my house. I'm gonna find some sheep, and I'm gonna make a bed, and then build a big tool chest. So that's what I'm after. But you guys let me know in the comments, and then I will add that and let you know in the next episode. All right, guys, this is Coffee Chug. I gotta get going. I don't want another night of not building and getting work done. So we'll see you soon.